Placid Way is the leading medical tourism company that helps you compare and customize the most affordable treatments worldwide.
Heart bypass surgery is often recommended as a treatment for heart disease caused by a lack of blood reaching heart muscle tissues. It is also recommended for disease of the left main coronary artery, as well as three or more vessels affected by damage caused by symptoms of high cholesterol, high blood pressure, or diabetes, among others. Cardiac care in the United States is extremely expensive, and heart bypass can cost up to $130,000, depending on the amount of damage and the number of grafts being placed. The average cost is around $15,000 to $30,000. The same procedures will cost roughly $10,000 in India, and $18,500 in Singapore. In South Africa, the procedure will cost roughly $12,800. The cost of minimally invasive cardiac surgery may be approximately 25% less than the cost of conventional surgery. Minimally invasive heart bypass surgery average price in the United States is $100,000, depending on the amount of damage and the number of grafts being placed. Many patients choose medical destinations like Asia or Eastern Europe, where the same procedure is less pricey and at the same high standards. For example, the all-inclusive cost for minimally invasive direct coronary artery bypass surgery in India starts from around $7,000, and in Poland is around $20,000. And it varies depending on the skill and expertise of surgeon, the medical condition, category of room chosen, facility, and the city chosen to get the procedure done. If you want to know more, contact us.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest medical care videos. Enjoy your free pass to quality global healthcare.